KOKKINA FEGARIA Rock Radio Show.
Kawasaki KLR 600, and this is one of the best Japanese classic bikes. You know, those that the people in the block, they write that the owners of this kind of Japanese classic bikes, they put it outside of their saloon only at the Sunday, and they are moving with 40 kilometers because they are very sensitive, and etc. And I can guarantee you that this bike is very sensitive. It's very easy to broken it. You don't have to do something. It's very sensitive. Anyway, this is one of my collection's bike, and I have it for years. This bike is 1986 model with electric starter, but the KLR 600 is existing since 1984 with a kick starter. And I have to tell you that we don't treat it as a classic, because it's the same. We treat it as a new bike, and we compare it with the new bikes. I mean, bikes of today, of 2016. Equipment. What equipment we got? First of all, this tank is not original. It's made by a service for this bike. What else we got? We got stepper with plastic for our passenger. We got handles with plastic again for our passenger. We have electric starter. We got full clocks with RPM counter, with a kilometer counter, with a temperature counter, bliblika malakias and etc. And normally this is not the original, but we have some original protectors here for the hand, are better than this. I will change those, I don't like them. And we have good lights, we have a big backlight, a mud guard, we have protection here from the heat of the exhaust. The horn is gay, but it's acceptable. We have a handle here for the choke. And the most amazing thing in this bike, that I think that is the best stand that ever be in a bike, is existing in this bike. It's an amazing stand. I will show you a photo and you will understand. The mirrors are big and they give you a good view back. Of course, they are shaking a little bit because we are speaking about a single cylinder motorcycle. And I think that it's a good equipped bike for dirt, for daily use, and mostly for tourism, because this is the first on-off with a long range. Position of riding, royal. I feel royal. I have everything in the right corner, and I am good for the dirt, for the standards of the 90, of the middle of the 80s. I am inside the bike and not up on the bike as is the position today. I am inside the bike, so I can move easily. I can move easily, and I feel very comfortable. Let's see now in the passenger. Passenger. Georgia is not the best possible passenger because he's 70 kilos. Found a girlfriend that is lighter, or otherwise you have to do a diet. I mean me. That is not possible. So I will live with a heavy girlfriend. So it's okay. Everything is nice, it feels comfortable. Of course, we don't have a lot of space for to put our things back to go for a long travel, but we can handle. It's okay. Nice. Έλα, κατέβα. You see, then I am up, the bike is feeling comfortable. Then your gear is coming up, it's going down. Too heavy, fat. Brakes. I will remember now an old song that I have remembered it also for another Kawasaki, and says, brakes, I got no brakes, I got no brakes. But for the 1986 or 1984, this is great brakes. For today, I have tried, I have put high pressure tube, I have changed thousands of materials inside. The brake is still the same, the original one. The bike is got no good braking, and also the fork is not so good. It's fat, it's okay, it's working perfect, perfect in the street. It's amazing in the street. It's like a racing single cylinder motorcycle in the street. But the time that is braking, the fork is not good, the brake is not good, and we got a problem. Houston, we got a problem. Also, back, we have a drum. The drum is okay, it's functional, it stopped the bike. I think that it's good. And the drum is the only old thing in this bike. Everything else on this bike is compared with the newest bikes. Not the newest, with the today's bike, as I told you in the start. Suspensions back are very good for street, for dirt. It's a little bit amazing how it's possible a suspension to be good for in the same time and for the dirt and for the street. But happens, I don't know how. And also, it's accept the passenger and the maybe few things that you got to put on this bike. You will see in a video that we are using this bike in a dirt with two person on it. And the Marine Corps using this bike with a two military guys on it. The suspensions are great. Engine. Proudly made in Acacia 1984 with a kickstarter, you can see there is still the hole in here, and after with electric starter Mitsuba, you can see it here. What can I say? CVK carburetor, two camshafts, four valves, water, amazing things for 1984, and they are okay for today. 45 horsepower, that they move this bike very fast. This bike, it's very fast. It's moving with 160 kilometers and more with one or two person, very fast bike. Mine bike is got something like 44,000 kilometers, that they are not so much kilometers for the age of the bike, because I have so many bikes and I'm not moved this bike. I moved it then I was bought it then I was young for 20,000 kilometers, something like this, and then I leave it. What else? I can tell you that this bike is got one of the best engine of Kawasaki that ever be on a motorcycle. Of product, quality of product, quality of product. What can I say? Amazing things. An amazing frame made by steel, connected by two screws, with the back of the frame that is made by aluminium and with screws connected at 1984. Take a look the stepper, take a look here. What can I say? The stand, the bike is amazing. It's not only a super made bike, it's one of the diamonds that they come outside from Akashi factory. We are in 1910 meters up to the White Mountains of Creta. This is of course not an enduro bike, it's on-off bike, but compared to today on-off bike, this is a wild enduro. We having our problems, as you can see, the time that we come up, but now I am me, your gear, the mule, few pedestrians, few bikers, it's like a whole city here. Okay, this area is not the moon, but in the winter time, it's completely white. Yes, white. Nobody comes here at the winter time, only for ski. I know this is a big video, but I have to show you a few magazines because there exist a few things in historical old magazines about the KL600 electric starter, and I'm starting with a Greek Motorsport of 1986 in a test that probably is written by the owner of the Motorsport, because it's got no name, so probably it's from the owner. And inform us that this bike is not good because it's got no stops inside the wheels. You know, these plastic things that they are costing 3 euros and they take you something like 1 minute to put them down of the tube. It's not good because it's got a big light and not a small one, so it's sensitive and it's very possible to be hit by the storms from the front bike. And also because the exhaust is too heavy and the bike has got no performance. And also give you advice how you can make this exhaust lighter and getting a better performance in few RPMs. Okay, also, at least it's something that we agree, that the bike is the best of the category for the tourism. I'm going now to the Greek version of the German Motorrad of December of 1986. And they're making a big test about the bikes in the tourism. They put the bikes with this and they are using the VK100, Honda VFR 750 and Kawasaki Klr 650. 600, sorry. And now I'm going to September in the same magazine, the Greek version of the German Motorrad, that they put inside a racetrack for 24 hours endurance, few bikes. Honda VFR 750, Yamaha FS 600, Suzuki LZ Gamma 500, Kawasaki ZPZ1000RX and KLR 600. Well, that's it. 24 hours inside the racetracks. And they inform us that Kawasaki surprised them. It was going very fast and having no damage. 24 hours like this. They have the average speed of 100 km and think that Suzuki LZ Gamma 500 moving with 111 km average speed. They make it the top speed of around 1 minute 49 seconds and the Kawasaki, Suzuki LZ Gamma 500 was moving in 1 minute 35 minutes. 24 hours for a tour of bike with average speed of 100 km. Like this. So, I have nothing else to say. This is Ioannis and my very good friend. Who passed, bro? It left me. For Kokkina Fegaria Rock Radio Show. Thanks for watching us. What we got in this bike? Καλώστα, καλώστα! Πάμε ξανά. Normally this bike is existing since 1984. Σκατά τα είπα. Ναι, είμαι σκατατζής. Πάμε.